History created. Right to Education Act comes into force in India. Nearly 8 hours after the constitution was amended to make education a fundamental right, the government on Thursday implemented a historic law to provide free and compulsory education to all children in the age group of 6 to 14 years. Addressing the nation during a live television session, Prime Minister Manmohan Singh on Thursday said that his government is committed to ensuring that all children, irrespective of gender and social category, should have access to education.
The fundamental right to education, as incorporated in our constitution under Article 21A, has also become operative from today. This demonstrates our national commitment to the education of our children and to the future of India. Brothers and sisters, we are a nation of young people. The health, education, and creative abilities of our children and young people will determine the well-being and strength of our nation. Education is the key to progress. It empowers the individual. It enables a nation. It is the belief of our government that if we nurture our children and young people with the right education, India's future as a strong and prosperous country is secure. We are committed to ensuring that all children, irrespective of gender and social category, have access to education, an education that enables them to acquire the skills, knowledge, values and attitudes necessary to become responsible and active citizens of India.
Singh also said that the needs of the disadvantaged sections of society, particularly of girls, lower caste and tribal persons and minorities, must be of prime focus.
The needs of every disadvantaged section of our society, particularly girls, Dalits, Adivasis and minorities, must be of particular focus as we implement this act.
The act promises to ensure education for all children between 6 and 14. A whopping 22 crore children, out of which nearly 1.1 crore are out of school. Purnima Vidwitu for AirNine.